Hello and welcome back to another video from China. So what are we doing today? Well, today actually we are going for a day out in Wuxi. Wuxi is not very far from here, beautiful city here in China, and there's a lot to do there. So we are going food shopping, maybe some shopping, walking around, maybe going to a restaurant on the night. Just a very random day, right? I love random days. You just wake up, you plan something and you go and do it. You don't know what you're doing, but you go and do something. Yeah, so yeah, we're going to Wuxi on a day out. We're getting a taxi very, very soon. As the day goes on, I'm getting warmer and warmer. I think I'm overdressed, but yeah, the weather is getting warmer, so yeah. Maybe on the next video, I'll be wearing a t-shirt. Maybe, who knows, we'll see. And the taxi has arrived. And we have arrived. Wuxi. Got some giraffes going on here. Look at that. What's this all about? Can you rent one of these? It looks like it. Pretty cool idea if you're a kid. Oh, there's my favorite shop. Bala ba bala 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 bala. What's going on here then? Looks like some kind of play area. Yeah, yeah, some kind of park in the middle of the shopping center. In the Nike store, trying to have a look if there's anything decent for me. I'm kind of looking for some summer stuff. As it's getting warmer. So yeah, some trainers over here. Any t-shirts? Oh, here we go, here we go. It's not too bad, is it? It's very summery. It's a little thick, that's the only problem. Yeah, I like them thin because summer gets very, very hot here. Very hot. Even spring gets very hot. It's spring now. And I think in about 2 or 3 weeks, it's going to be summer weather in spring. A shirt, t-shirt. Some more t-shirts around here. Jordan. Yeah, definitely not my style. My arms are not that big for something like that. It's all right. Oh, this is nice. That's not too bad, is it? Nope. What is this monstrosity? Would anyone wear this? I mean, it's different. I'm not too sure. I've never seen anything like it. A zip button t-shirt. Yeah, very unusual, isn't it? Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. This is beautiful. But it's a shame the weather's getting warmer, so it'll be a waste of money. This is gorgeous. I love that. Oh, wow. This is where I got these trainers from, actually, about a year and a half ago, maybe. Something like that. Yeah, I got them from here. So, yeah. I've got some memories in this store, you know. This is funky, isn't it? Like a suede purple. Wow. Very interesting. If it was warmer, I would have probably got that hoodie, you know. But yeah, probably a waste of money because I'll not be using it for another year or so. So yeah, I don't live in England anymore. I live in China. Winter is not very long. The cold weather doesn't last. It's like 85% hot and 15 cold. So yeah, I'll not be using it till next year. So yeah, might be a little waste of money, but it's beautiful. I'm starving now. I need to go for some food. I'm starving. I'll not be eating that, but it looks cute. I think I like these. I'm not too sure. I think I do. I'm not keen on that writing, but this side, yeah, I like this side. I've changed my mind. I'm buying it. Right, let's enter this shopping center, hopefully find some nice food. Well, we did it. They had like a 40% discount or something like that, a huge discount, so I thought, be rude not to. Got a tea shop going on here. Uniqlo. I think it's a Japanese clothes store. It is Japanese, isn't it, Uniqlo? I think it is, I think I'm right. Zara over here. I think that's Spanish, am I right? Am I an expert or what? I'm probably wrong. What is that? Huge bunny. Oh, it's huge, isn't it? It's absolutely massive. Right, we've got Pizza Hut, G Kitchen, must be new. I've never seen that before in here. Oh, a huge screen to watch the football. I forgot about that screen. Oh, there's another one I forgot about. I haven't been here in this shopping center or in this area in Wuxi for a while, actually. Probably over a year. Got a Lego store going on here. Disney Castle. Ooh, I don't mind a bit of blue frog. I don't mind at all. I mean, it all looks good. Oh, look at that burger. I think I'm going for a steak burger. The burgers here look fantastic, actually. But it has to be the steak burger. It has to be. Oh, that looks good too. What is this monstrosity? Thick cut bacon and dried tangerine peeled beef burger. The steak one. This looks absolutely fantastic. Look at all that steak, onion rings, salad, chili. Oh, that looks good. Got some coleslaw, chips, and some sauces. Oh, let's dig in. That looks fantastic, I tell ya.
Well, that was really, really nice. I'm really full now. Time for a coffee to chill out a little.
Happy together. Oh, isn't that cute? Isn't that just cute? Ah, Costa Coffee. You see, Costa Coffee is not very popular in small cities in China, like the city I'm in. So it's nice to go to a Costa Coffee once in a while instead of a Starbucks. Nice. Kung Fu Panda. The cups are nice here, actually. The merchandise. Better than Starbucks's merchandise. Look at that. It's all panda. Representing China, I guess. Which one's my favorite? I think we've got a winner in this one. Yeah, this one. I like that. Oh, we've got more. We've got an ice cream one, a coffee one with a lid. Look at that. It's all Kung Fu Panda. I mean, look at the bags. So cute. Look at that. All panda.
Let's have a blast
tune.
Have a nice
coffee. Lovely. I've still got that coffee. It's absolutely lovely. So what are we doing today? What are we doing now? We are about to head to Sam's Club. If you don't know what Sam's Club is, It's like Costco. It's similar to Costco if you've ever been. So you buy in bulk, you need a car to go in. Yeah, not as good as Costco, but yeah, pretty similar. There's no Costco in Wuxi, just Suzhou that's close by. So we're going to Sam's Club instead. Yeah, so I might make a video or two in there so you can have a look. It always gets busier in the evening for some reason. A few people out now. All shopping, going for dinner, I guess. Yeah, quite a nice shopping center, actually. Yeah, she looks very modern and clean. Me like it a lot, Zara. Ooh, anyone for a wig? Just popped into the Lego shop quick to see what there is. I want to see some Chinese themed Lego. Ooh, British post box. Right, so that's Ninja. I guess that's Japanese Ninja. Any Chinese themed stuff? Oh, the Monkey King. This is Chinese. The Monkey King. See, I like going to different countries and seeing what they do, like the country's themed stuff. Yeah, this is Chinese. The Monkey King Lego. Oh, there's a big one here. That's huge. Quality. Ah, you can buy mini ones. This is the Monkey Kid. I thought it was the Monkey King. Is it the same thing or is it different? I'm not sure. I'm no expert. Yeah, I know the Monkey King. What's the Monkey Kid? Probably the same thing. I'm not sure. Let me know if you know about the difference. Ooh, this one's pretty cool, isn't it? Huge. Right, I think we are heading to the taxi very soon to go to Sam's Club because it's getting a little late and I'm up first thing in the morning for work. I'm up at 6 o'clock to be precise. Ah, it looks beautiful at night with all the lights and the trees. It's very nice. Just waiting for a taxi now. Should be here soon. Taxi has arrived. Let's do this, Sam's Club. There it is, Sam's Club. We're here. Right, and we are here. We have arrived safe and sound. Sam's Club! Oh, those are very flashy lights. Right, trolley here. Let's do some shopping. And we have entered. And the first thing we see is these huge unicorns. What is that all about? They are massive. They won't fit in anyone's room. I don't get it. Who's buying them? Hello, hello, hello. Few people waving at me. Very friendly, very friendly. Everyone chilling on the sofas? As you do, as you do. It's absolutely packed here. I can't believe how busy it is. This is where everyone is. They're all here. All I can see is heads. Up ahead. Do you like that joke? Right. I like food shopping. I don't like clothes shopping in places like this. It's all about the food shopping for me. Right. What do we have here? Got some testers over there. Not sure what kind of testers. It's like a kind of cake. Ooh, cake. Got some cake. And that's where all the fresh food is over there. It's huge, isn't it? Right, these stood out. What are they? Hollow white lotus seeds. I love lotus in a hot pot, but I've never had lotus seeds. Do you recommend? Has anybody had them before? White jelly fungus. By jelly fungus, never had that either. It looks like a shower sponge or a bath sponge. some dried fruit by the looks of it. There's all sorts over here, if you ask me. Ah, that looks nice. Passion fruit drink. Wow, this actually looks really nice. Love passion fruit, love fizzy drinks. The only problem is it's very, very heavy. And I might not like it, so I wish I had like just a one bottle, but we're in Sam's Club. It's all bulk, bulk, bulk. Got some steak over here. Looks good, looks good. Wow. Right, let's have a look in here. Got some fish. Oh my God. Look at that. Oh wow. Is that like a full king crab? Oh my God. Wow. It's absolutely massive. How is it so big? Well, I've seen the king crabs actually. They are huge actually, so yeah. What did I expect? Looks like, I don't know. Some prepared meat here. All nicely seasoned for your liking. This looks good. Prepared lamb, all seasoned, and there's loads. Ah, this definitely looks good actually. Oh wow. Do I get it, do I not? Choices, choices. I'm getting them. They look amazing. Seasoned lamb. Yeah. It's going in the trolley for sure. Chocolate. Right, we are looking for some fruit. Anything decent? Grapefruit. Mini pumpkins. The cold section. Look at these mushrooms, right? We've got every mushroom on the planet in one box. We've got, I don't know the names like, but I'm trying to be an expert, but yeah. There you go. A lot of mushrooms in one box. Are these all the mushrooms on the planet in one box? Who knows? Oh, look at these eggs. Are these tea eggs? Century eggs. Is that the name? If you know, let me know. Healthy ginger, garlic, patties, potatoes, cucumbers, carrots. All right, all right, all right. Oh, hello. Another cold section. Looks like some drinks. This pomegranate drink looks fantastical. Looks so thick. I think it's like a smoothie. That looks like the real business, to be fair. Oh wow, mixed berry. I'm trying to be healthy. It looks like real fruit, doesn't it? Yeah, I think it is. Look at the froth. When it's got froth like that, I think it's real fruit. We'll give it a go. Ho. Right. Let's get some low-fat fruit yogurt. I don't want it to be low-fat. I want it to be full-fat. I don't like low-fat things, but... Ah, well. Let's be healthy, I guess. Let's be healthy. Looks good, though. 18 yogurts. Not bad. Some Chinese meals here. I think that's fish. And some pork. Potato, cheese, hot dog. Looks very tasty. Some French food. Got some pork buns over here. Barbecue pork buns. Dim sums. I love me some dim sums. What is that? Is that fish? Does anybody know? Is that fish? I ain't sure. Ah, there's my drink that I got. It's following me. I hope it's real. It's like fresh fruit squeezed. Is that a doner kebab? Reminds me of the UK after a night out. Beef steak strips. Looks like kebab to me, mate. Oh, cheesy beef wraps. Oh, wow. Free testers. It's a kind of pastry. Got some macaroons here. Love me some macaroons. Macaroons are usually expensive, but the price is actually not too bad. Yeah, not bad at all. Cheesecake Factory. Chocolate eclairs. But I'm used to the white cream. They've got chocolate cream inside as well. Could be a little sickly. Interesting. Got some durian ice cream here. The smelliest fruit in the world. I've actually had durian ice cream before. Not that kind, but I have had a durian ice cream. Just cleaning products all over here. Not my sort of thing. Well, obviously I have to get cleaning products, but yeah, I don't get excited about it. This is a cool toothbrush set, if you like brushing your teeth. There we go. Some dinosaurs. Makes brushing your teeth more interesting, I guess. Thin Oreos. They look too skinny for me. I like the fat ones. I like the fatty ones. Looks like a kind of cake. A cute cake. Oh, yogurt maybe. You mean yogurt? No, it's a cake, isn't it? Got some mandarin chips. White strawberry mandarin chips. Oh, white strawberry mandarin chips. Got white strawberries. British flag. Represent, represent. Right, I think we are done. And we are going to pay for the items now. Not sure what this is, but it looks expensive. So I better stay away. I'm not rich, you know. Bye-bye, Sam's Club. Thank you for the food. They do the hot dog pizza and all those fresh foods like they do in Costco. But we don't need it today. We're all full from Blue Frog. And the taxi is here right on time. He's a legend, him. And it's home time.
You need to start
going
to the gym and getting stronger so you don't get pushed off the wall.
Wow, look at that bridge. Very colourful. Yeah, it's not a bridge.
See you there, bye bye.
And we're home. And I'm back home. What a lovely day that was. I had a lot of fun, chilled out. It's just better than being in the house, isn't it? Back to work tomorrow, back to reality. But I had a lovely day. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you on the next one. Be good, be safe, be kind. I'll see you on the next one. Boom!